I look out across the water. I smell the salt. I feel the breeze. But in my heart, I hear the calling of my old home, Tennessee. Oh, even though where these rivers flow, why the wind chooses when and where to blow, the sun is gonna rise each and every time.
Thank you. Thank you. Well, today we picked up our first stop in Missoula, and we drove down Interstate 15. We took 90 to 15 south down to Salt Lake, and picked up our first load. Didn't get pull it into the facility and all that, but I really kind of am documenting the scenery of these runs I'm taking. Really kind of, I like the kind of zoomy, kind of flying through it afterwards, but today's was Missoula to Salt Lake on Interstate 15. There's a couple of crashes. I flipped over a pickup truck that flipped on its side and blocked both lanes of traffic, which we were like the 15th vehicle there. So there was a kind of a short line, but they cleaned it up pretty quick. I was there for about an hour while they cleaned up that wreck. Then there was a tractor trailer flipped on its side going down one of the kind of really gradual passes down through some of the valleys, but there was a doubles truck with doubles trailers that was on its side in the middle of the median, and so it was not the, I had to be pretty careful. So looks like I'm going fast, but I'm not. It took me a while to get down there, but got to Salt Lake and it started snowing again, and picked up and got out of there. Traffic was really bad getting out of Salt Lake because it took them 5 hours to load the trailer. So anyway, that's it. That's Missoula to Salt Lake in the W900. And we'll catch you in the next one.